are 2 days into February. February. I know. That's how it's supposed to be said. I may have to find a different approach to these quotes, because they all seem to be very, very similar. But we're just going to keep at it. And I want to make sure my channel stays in the realm of being able to help you improve your mood, your stability, your mental health, your relationships, your search for fulfillment and stability in your own life, for self-improvement. And many of these quotes are so grandiose that if you're working to get by a day-to-day life, if you're hanging on by a thread, they're a little bit big. So let's just see what day two has in store. And maybe for some of you, you are at a place where thinking a little bit bigger may be to your advantage. I can only speak from where I'm coming from. So perhaps some of these quotes will do you good. In the grand vision, and otherwise, I'll try to keep them bite-sized. Do not wait. The time will never be just right. Start where you stand and work with whatever tools you may have at your command, and better tools will be found as you go along. We start from where we are. That was another one of these video quotes in January. Start from where you are with what you have. We all have unique difficulties and situations, hopes and aspirations, limitations and difficulties, things that we're wanting, needing, holes, broken pieces, personal difficulties, physical difficulties, mental health issues. Everyone's situation is unique. And 2021, has already proven to be quite the continuation of many of the issues that we saw and we dealt with in 2020 externally, to add on top of all of our own things that we deal with. Wherever you are, and whatever challenges you face, whatever it is that you're dealing with in your life right now, don't wait. We always tend to wait for that perfect moment. When we feel motivated, when we think we're ready, when all the cards fall into place, that magic situation falls on our lap, or our constitution changes to try to make a better life for ourselves. Better self for ourselves, more stability, safety, security to need fulfillment, quality of life, quality of self, contribution, change, betterment. whatever betterment you need, whatever issues you need to address and to work on, whatever you'd like to add or subtract from your life to have a better life. We wait for the stars to align, or we wait to feel motivated. Our brain is designed in such a way that it seeks routine and resists change. It seeks to keep us safe, and anything that is unfamiliar stirs anxiety, which stirs the urge to return back to safety. You will never feel ready. You'll never feel motivated. Maybe for a day, maybe for a week, maybe for a month. But not sustained. It has to come from a conscious decision and conscious work, and from somebody who has physical challenges recurrently, near daily, and mental illness issues that zap the life and desire right out of me to do the right things. The right circumstances and the right motivation falling on my lap to try. Simply to try. Living often is not a situation in which I find myself naturally. And if you spend your life waiting for the ideal circumstances, for that motivation, for when you're ready to begin, you may be waiting your whole life and never experience that change, that thing that you are seeking. Waiting for the perfect time to begin. There is no perfect time. It'll never feel perfect. You'll never feel ready. You'll never continue to stay feeling ready as you charge along trying to do better. And as you try to do better for yourself, try to manage the best that you can for yourself. Try to be the best person you can be. Try to be a good you. A better you, a more fulfilled and a more happy you. Just start. You don't know what you don't know, what you don't know at any given time. You only have what you have at any given time at your disposal to begin. But you always have something at your disposal to begin. You've overcome numerous obstacles in the past. Difficult times, difficult things. You have resiliency and coping capacities more than you give yourself credit for. You have tools at your disposal. If you're fortunate, you have people and resources at your disposal that you can tap right now. Small changes add up to big changes eventually. But you can't count on your motivation or wait for it to feel right. It will likely never feel that way. And you miss the opportunity to make those changes that you desire to make, and improvements that you desire to make, and the direction that you desire to go in your life and for yourself. As you progress, once you begin with what you know and what you can do with what you have, you will learn more. You will find more like-minded people, more relevant information, more useful tools, in healing, in recovery, in wholeness, in managing anxieties and mental illnesses, in recovering from addictions and disorders, and branching out in self-esteem, and adopting a healthy lifestyle, in balancing your relationships and your priorities, and reducing your stress levels, and contributing to society, and networking, and anything that you venture to do, just start it with what you have at your disposal right now. And as time progresses, the direction you are walking will itself naturally unveil more and more tools. The more and more you do the thing, the more and more you expose yourself to the thing, the more and more you surround your life in the thing you're trying to advance, you will gain more tools, and you will improve, and it will get easier and better to become better. But you can't get there unless you start. If you don't know how to cook at all, can't boil macaroni and cheese, you're not going to be a master chef when you start. But you can go out in the kitchen and try to learn to boil mac and cheese. It's in your pantry. You have a kitchen. Go out and do it. And slowly and steadily, over time, over practice, you will learn more and more and more. You will get better and better and better. Gather more information, more insight, more capacity. And eventually, maybe you'll be able to cook a full-on meal. Know more about nutrition. Know more about nutrition's effects on the body and health overall. It doesn't matter that you start small, it matters that you start. You'll never get there if you don't start. And the time is never right. There's always something. Always too tired, always too sick, always too busy, always too many demands and responsibilities. There's never a right time. There's only now. So don't miss the boat. Go give that thing a shot. How big or how small, a skill, personal development, seeking something that's missing in your life, repairing things that are broken in your life. Stability, serenity. Whatever it is that you're after to help to change the trajectory of your life and yourself to a better place overall, go get it. Go start it. Even if you don't know anything about it, you have access to something inside and outside of you to begin. Whether you feel like it or not, because you will never feel like it. And even if you do, you won't consistently. You just have to do it. Whether you know how to or not, you just have to try. And eventually, you'll learn. And that aspect of you will improve and will get stronger and bigger and better. More stable. As time goes on. Do not wait. The time will never be just right. Start where you... I can't read it backwards. Start where you stand and work with whatever tools you may have at your command. And better tools will be found as you go along. So take those first steps. and expect that it will take time and practice and continued seeking of information, education, diligence, consistency to continue to grow in that department. And the more exposure we have to a thing, the more we learn about it, and then the more equipped we'll be to carry on. But in life, there's always something wrong. Your back aches, your head aches, friends in trouble, it's storming. There's always something wrong. There's never a right time. The right time is always now. Good morning, goodbye. Good day. Love you guys. Happy February.